solid morning routine is always going to make me feel the best. I'm getting a little bit of a late start today. It's already 8:30 and I haven't been to the gym. I'm typically at the gym by like 5, so I'm really just trying to get back on track with that, but we're starting off small. So, but I was up at like 7:30, so we're taking little wins, okay? But I'm gonna have my coffee and journal. Journaling is a huge part of my morning routine. Journaling and saying my affirmations out loud. I like to say them out loud because I like to hear my voice. Like, I like to hear myself saying them. For me, it just makes it more real. But we're gonna finish off our morning routine strong because we're gonna have a very productive day. We're trying to get back on track to our 5 a.m. schedule. So let's take the baby wins and just keep it pushing. I got my gym fit. We are on our way to the gym. Love an oversized tee for upper body days. Then I have these cycling shorts from Honor Active. They have like a little scrunch right here, but it's not bad, so I don't mind it. But typically I don't like that, but love Honor Active everything. And then my Nikes. These are super cute. Love, love, love the color. We're done with our morning routine. We are about to go to the gym. This is just what works best for me. I feel like there are so many things that like people do online that say work the best for them. And we just have to really follow what works best for us. For me, getting up at 5 or like 4:30, getting to the gym by 5, having my workout, getting up by 6:30, and then being able to be home and like actually start my morning and feel like I've had a whole day by 9 is what makes me feel the best. So that's what I'm trying to get back to. It's a little difficult because I don't have my 9 to 5 to like make me, like I had to be there obviously. So like I had to be at the gym by 5 a.m. So ever since I quit my 9 to 5, it's a little bit more difficult to get back on that track, but we're working our way back up. I swear, once you leave a 9 to 5, it's like there's a lot riding on you alone, making sure that like you are managing your time so wisely. So we're getting back on the 5 a.m. track, but we woke up at 7:30 this morning, so we are like slowly getting back there. But I did it a few times last week and it felt amazing, but I need to be able to do it consistently every single day. So this is just my morning routine that works for me for right now, and once I'm back on my 5 a.m. it's literally doing the same exact thing just at a different time. And by this time, by 9 a.m. I'm already back home and like probably eating and have been working for an hour or so. I like to keep it as simple as possible and just make sure I get like started with my day very, very fast. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys find something that makes you feel really excited for the day and really productive, because this morning routine gets me really excited and makes me feel really productive. So when I have weeks that I like fall off of it, I remember how I feel when I'm on it and it gets me back on it. So I gotta go. I literally have to go to the gym now, but I hope you guys have an amazing day. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.